how we doing, everybody? Yes, we did get done planting beans, finally. Grandpa has finished up, and since we're done, I'm starting up here at that home farm mowing hay. Now, if you're wondering, well, why ain't there been any hay videos for the Bronstein farm? Well, because I ain't been able to go rake. The days he would want to rake, I was busy planting beans, so he just took care of it himself. But tomorrow, I am going to go rake hay at the airport, which is going to work good here because all the hay I'm going to mow today needs a set day. Then after that, I can rake it. Then I can rake it my own while he's mowing again. So, I'm just going to mow all the hay here at home farm. That'd be here by the house, over by my house, and then we're done. We do have one little field down the bottom, which that's going to take about 15 minutes to knock out. So, hopefully we don't have any major breakdowns, so let's do it to it. Now I'm starting to mow these patches off right behind the shop. There's two little patches and a waterway right in between them. The waterway, you got to be careful because there's ditch that runs through there. see this stuff ain't very thick, but it works decent for bedding, but mainly it's just to keep this cleaned up, the way it don't look trashy. It's not worth going down here planting and doing all that dirt, so we decided to leave it as a grass field. I can come and clean it up with this disc mower. It's making it look nice down here. So I got done at home there, farm, all them patches done. Started about 10:15 or so. Stopped, went, took an hour for lunch, had to go to camp. But I got back and I've been going since about 1:00, so. And all that time I was able to mow, it's all little patches that's kind of difficult to do some of it. I took care of the roadside, mowed it, just, we ain't gonna bail it, just makes the roadside look better. We're all about making this place presentable around here. But now I'm headed over by my house. Gonna cut that field down. I'm gonna be done mowing hay today, so I'll see you there.